Great. Infected.
For the lodge.
I got a better idea.
Hey, you got a gun?
Yeah.
Well, I hope you're a good shot. Keep up with us.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first.
Watch them windows.
Ah! there.
You need me to take over?
I got it. Just keep those infected away.
Stay here!
Horses ain't making it all that way!
My friends! My friends are at a mansion just north of here. It's fenced in, we have the whole perimeter secure.
It's a bald one, please. I can work.
All right. I'll get the door.
All right. You ride with me. Come on.
Good. Thanks.
Yeah. Can I talk to you for a minute?
You want to get those saddles off?
No. It's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and we'll get out of here.
Oh, got any brushes or a towel or anything?
You are nothing, Lucky.
You have no idea.
I don't get electricity in here.
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
And who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday.
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
Oh, just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe.
Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
No! Give me the other one!
Nora? All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
Puta madre.
Joel Miller.
Who are you?
Guess.
Why don't you say whatever speech you got rehearsed? Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
Don't you fucking move.
God damn it.
Clear out. Stupid old man. You don't get to rush this.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop! Please don't shoot! Joel, please get up! No! No! No!
What are you gonna do?
No! I'll fucking kill you! No! No!
No!
Oh my God. Ellie?
Ellie.
I'm sorry.
Jesse! They're down here!
Could I sit down, please?
Yeah.
Marie wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
To have the guys that we would need to do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What the WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is. How armed?
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay? There's gotta be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.